Block in the back is called against the Wildcats. It'll be a spot foul on the place at the 37 of UCF. It'll be first down and 10, Bethune Cookman.